We are going to inoculate some trees with Trichoderma using the wood dowels that I have inoculated with Trichoderma a few days ago. This Trichoderma is local. It's endophytic to avocado tree. So what I'm trying to do is to prove that this Trichoderma that I'm putting in using these wood dowels, 6 months from now, we're going to be able to prove it. To do that, I'm going to need the cooperation of some of the local scientists, because since this is not a commercial variety, specific markers to it have to be identified. So then we could see if it is the same Trichoderma I'm putting in the trees today. This is the second experiment. I use one group of 30 trees, just putting like liquid culture in the holes. This is a little more sophisticated. We're drilling a hole, putting the colonized wood dowel, and then we're closing it with wax. First, using a 5/8 wood drill, clean the surface of where I'm going to put the plug. Now, it looks very clean. There are no fissures, no rot. So it's a good, gonna be a good hole. Now we come with the drill. Now we take a wood dowel and we put it in. These are very robust, very well colonized. Push it in a little bit, and then we get some wax. It gets hard, and then and that's it. Three dowels per tree.